Okay, so it's still drying, and you guys, I don't know. It looks like it made runs where there weren't runs, so I'm a little frustrated. Over here, I'm gonna have to fix my car paint. You cannot get pre-dip on your car. Okay, so I'm gonna have to fix my paint here. If you guys can see that, and I'm gonna re-dip this. Hopefully I have enough. But you guys, I tried. Like I said, I guess not pretty bad for my first time. The rest of the car looks great, but I'll see you guys later.